like it's better to just do it on top.
Well, all the big pieces at the bottom of here, so that's just the branches at the top. Burnt sacrifice. That's a tree stump right there, you see it. Piece of metal.
That's some of the things that had metal still in there? That's some of the ones that had metal still in there? If you have one, you ain't gonna know if you're home. You already be talking about, I want to go play in the yard a little bit.
That's a real money because I was cutting the grass. Mm-hmm. The idol gone.
Behind your mind.
scared of that stump. He grinding all the pieces around it, you see him? I'm looking at a track to tap some trees.
You looking at a track?
Yeah, a skid. Skid still got a forester. Oh. It's like it's eating all the branches and the tree stumps.
Oh.
What's going on?
You had a long day?
Yeah, always a long day. It's good though. I'd rather have long days than no days.
You're so optimistic.
It's 8 minutes, about 10 minutes of power, really. See, she's gonna try to grind them up to little small pieces.
I will rub the hill too. I want it flat.
Tell
Austin we got his house ready for him.
Yeah, they deliver our shed today. Our office building.
Oh yeah. Well, y'all need to get a little bandit out there.
What are you gonna do?
Besides, y'all need to get dogs a little bit.
Oh, get a dog? Nah, we don't want no dog. We need a real dog, a junkyard dog, a person.
Y'all dog, pimping dogs?
Yeah.
They eat birds.
That drink.
They eat whatever they can.
that drink Old English. That's what kind of dog I want on my yard. Drink Old English and what is it? Foco Loco?
Loco.
Loco Loco.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Doug.
Coke 45s. Anything malt liquor.
What that malt liquor do for you?
About 10 minutes of power.
You know what it is?
Yep. 10 minutes and it's done.
I want it flatter.